Alright, Jonah, so it's 4:55, almost 5 o'clock. Prom starts at 7. I still don't have a jacket to wear to prom. Traffic is real heavy, and I don't even know why, because not like we live in a big city, like. But yeah, traffic heavy. Jessie got her makeup done. What else she got there? She got her nails done. So yeah, we back to me not having nothing to wear, basically. And I still need to wash my car because it's dirty. We still got pictures to take. I don't even know what else we gotta do. Like, I just feel like we behind right now. Like, and I gotta go home, take a shower, wash my hair real quick. Gotta wash my car, vacuum it out. Like, I just feel like it's too much for us to do. Like, what's too much for me to do right now? Like, I'm trying to get everything done. I'm trying to make it the perfect day for her. Y'all know how that go. But yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all when I get to this door. Let me just tell y'all, don't do last minute prom. Last minute prom is not where it's at. I feel like I'm running slow behind.
I forgot to vlog today. Like, I forgot.
I got features for y'all though.
Forgot all about you guys. I'm sorry.
don't mess with me.
Yeah, we're not going to move.